Juan Hermosillo, and welcome to an episode of Pizza Theater. In this episode of Pizza Theater, we are going to learn how to do a triple American classic, or we're going to juggle three doughs. Okay? Remember, if you guys are using or doing this type of juggle, trust me, that's not the proper technique to juggle pizza dough. First of all, okay, because you're not going to get it into any shape throwing it like that. People do it often because it's so easy. Okay, it doesn't require much technique to throw pizza dough like that. Actually, you're throwing it, you're not spinning it, and we are pizza spinners, okay? Pizza throwing has its essence. We're supposed to be spinning a dough, okay, and stretching it and making it round. When you're doing this, okay, then see, I didn't have much trouble doing it. It looks ugly. In pizza throwing, you should make your dough look beautiful with every move that you do, with your basics and with your rolls. Okay, same thing goes for juggling. You have to make your dough look beautiful. Okay, I know it's a little bit difficult to do the triple American classic, but that's the only way we're gonna make our dough look better and shine. Okay, and remember, we want to make the dough shine first before that we shine, okay? We might probably have the juggling skills, okay? Like, look, I'm a good juggler, you know? I can't wonder my leg. But the dough is looking ugly, okay? And this is the first thing that we should have a concern about. Our dough, how our dough is, how it's spinning, how it's moving, how it's dancing in our hands, okay? And the best way to do that, it's with one of our basic, either it's American or Italian classic, or our scoops, okay? So, guys, grab your throw and let's get started. Actually, the most difficult thing about doing the triple American classic is setting up the dough in your hand, okay? It's not a trick. All it is just the way you place your dough, and most people have difficulty setting up the dough to get it going, okay? And the easiest way for you to do it is that you're going to spread your palm. If you're right-handed, you're going to hold the dough with your left hand, okay? Remember, it has the same rules as with a single American classic and double American classic. With the right hand you throw, and the left hand you catch, okay? And we want to put two doughs in your left hand, okay? If you're right-handed, if you're left-handed, you're going to use your right hand to catch them and set them up, okay? You're going to spread your hand, and you're going to put one dough like that hanging, okay? Make sure that the dough is barely covering our tiny finger, okay? Like that, at the edge of our hands, like that, okay? So we're able to spin inside. And then the other dough, okay, is going to go on top of the other one, like that, hanging. Half of the first dough should be hanging to the left, and the other one to the right, okay? Because when we do this motion, we want this one, and then again, spin the other one, okay? The third dough, we're going to have it on our right hand, okay? And then we're going to get ready to do our triple American classic, okay? You can start off from a basic, okay, full whip or a half whip, bring it up, or you can just have it like that and get it going, okay? So let me do it one more time. Here we go. You guys can go under your dough, lean your back, okay, a little bit to the back, and get under the doughs, so you can see them better, make more room, and your dough spin parallel to the ground. The more parallel to the ground they are, the better it looks, okay? Sometimes your dough is gonna go like that, but if you go under it, okay, under the juggle, you're gonna be able to make them go parallel into the ground, okay? Like that, going around like a triangle. Okay, so again, watch carefully how I place the dough. This is my first dough, and this is my left hand, okay? Left dough is hanging, first dough is hanging to the left, okay, and it's at the edge of my hand. Second dough is gonna be hanging on the right side, okay? Third dough is gonna be on my right hand. So, I'm getting ready to start. See, I'm just moving my hand a little bit, spinning it outside so I can bring it out inside and get some momentum. Okay, let's do it very slow. Here we go. See, it's very simple, it's not difficult, you just have to get it going and practice your juggling. In one of the episodes of Pizza Theater, I show you guys how to juggle, okay? So, juggling gives you hand-eye coordination, okay? And this one, it's like a triangle, okay? One of the doughs is gonna go here, you're gonna catch it with your left and throw it, setting it up the dough to your right hand, okay? So, it might take you a little bit of a hard time in the beginning, but once you get your first dough going, make sure you throw it up really high so you have enough time to grab the other one and throw it and start getting it going. Okay, let me do it one last time for you. Okay, and see how I get under the toes. See, all it takes a little bit of a practice and coordination, okay? And you're there, you're gonna be able to do a very cool triple American classic or pizza dough juggle.